2 by EA Sports. That guy on the right is Conor McGregor. He's Irish, just like me. That one on the left, I think, was Ronda Rousey. I don't know much about her. EA Sports, it's in the game. Zuffa LLC. I don't know who they are, but I guess we will see. Can I get an Oscar for that? That was amazing. That was art, that song. It all rhymed. Well, not all of it, but a good bit of it. Hello. Live event. Kill yourself. I don't care. Shut up. Go away. Leave me alone. Okay. I could go career mode. Or I could just do random fights. Career mode, we get to make a character and play through their career. Career mode, why not? Hello, race. Race Mickey. Okay, general info. First name. Why do? I'm assuming I can't do space. Okay. No, that's supposed to be why. Why do? I exist. There. This here is why do I exist? His nickname will be Big Daddy, because that just sounds amazing. He'll be fighting from Kingston, Jamaica. No, not Kingston, Jamaica. I imagine the only town from Ireland that's gonna be in this is Dublin. What's the chances? Placing bets now. Dublin would be the only place from Ireland that you can pick. Yeah, Dublin, Ireland. I bet there's no... Oh, Donegal, Ireland. There actually is other places from Ireland. Oh, it's Waterford here. I'm from Waterford. I want to see if Waterford's here. Oh, that's Waterford in the USA. I want Ireland, Waterford. No. It's the same thing. I'll just be from Waterford in USA. Age. Let's see how old we can make ourselves. 45. That's us. We're gonna be... Should we be the heaviest or the smallest or somewhere in between? I want to go welterweight. And we're going to be decently tall. And our stance will be southpaw, obviously, because there's a movie called Southpaw, and I quite like it. Okay, now, hair. Head. Now, we're going to have to look absolutely legit. So far, none of these look good. None of them. That also looks pretty bad. Actually, I can imagine this looking nice in
this color.
I used to style my hair like this. Made a line on the side and then combed the rest of it over on top of itself. Yeah, that's us. Just right there. We can't have purple eyebrows. Shit. Suppose I'll just go with my black then. And we have to have the nice, most bent eyebrows there are. Oh yes, little Patsy. Your Witcher sesh. You're playing the Witcher? Witcher's legit. The Witcher's. Witch hot witch. There's many. Like a lot of them. Like so many. You got Triss Merigold, Kira Metz, Yennefer of Vengerberg. There's more. I just can't think. Oh, they're there, right there. Facial hairs. Wait, their color. Perma beard. Well, we have to have the bushiest beard. Oh yeah, no. I just want to stop. Oh yes. Oh, black. Actually, no, I'm not gonna do all that. Oh yes, has blue eyes. Body. Obviously we'd be super fat. Super fat, thin, nah. Kind of muscly, you know. Oh yes, that's good. I love this. Yes. That's skin. Black, obviously. Wait, no. Wait, no, I'm just realizing how weird you look. Oh, fuck you! Oh, my father is this tattoo. Oh, yes, I'm putting a tattoo on my back. No, not rotate, I want him to rotate. Okay. My father has it like that. So close I feel you breathing. My kingdom come. Your eyes speak candy passion. Yes. Well, I'm just gonna have... Jesus Christ, Patrick! That was the most evil comeback ever. Oh lads, I have to have this on my chest. No, I want this on my chest. That's beautiful. That's a Slav. Patrick is a Slav. He's popping a squat. Oh, that was beautiful. My uncle has a red dragon like this. It doesn't look like that, but... Your fee wings. If I get bottom, so... Obviously my toy. Figures. Jesus Christ. Patrick. For once, Ross shouted Jews instead of me. There. Jews! Quit my day job, poverty just ain't me. Cops shooting at our ass on any known street. Jews! I'm a bald bean. That's how my skin's so black that it turned green. Okay. Oh, there's no Irish one. I find that offensive. Oh! There is Irish. I'll have that one, I think. Walkout music. Oh, I heard there was one here by my favorite band, Red Hot Chili Peppers. Yeah, Can't Stop. This is my favorite band. Life of imitation. Innovation. This is my ringtone on my phone.
All I love to do is be part of the wave. Can't stop.
ever wondered if it's all for you. The world of trains I hope to be part of the wave can't stop. Can you tell me when it's time to?
Yeah, it's gonna be my song when I come back to fight.
Can't stop addicted to the shindig.
I can't stop. Well, there's Conor McGregor, my boy. He's Irish too, like me. Sister Bread 030. I can't stop him from playing now. Yeah, now I get it. I was trying to look at it sideways. It didn't make much sense to me. Oh, so that's... Oh, Jesus, skills. Taunt style. Oh, I like that one. I'm going to be not these stats change. I'm gonna go with Muay Thai then. Okay, that's him. That's why do I exist? I sang that first. I don't understand. Yes, lads. Then there at the bottom, surrounded by purple. Alternative upgrades that are weight class specific. Oh, okay. Hold or tune down to defend takedown. Did not know that. Do both of you watch those Chinese cartoons?
All the hard work, sacrifice, it's all coming down to this.
Yeah, like deceased novel.
Drip all that blood for no reason.
There's deceased
my
novel.
Dream is to be the UFC champion. Nothing
strike
else.
Of the big people.
I've got to destroy whoever they put in front of me. I'm not gonna let someone hijack my destiny.
Every one of these fighters here honestly believe that this is their time, and they're right. This is their time. This is their opportunity to reach out and grab everything they ever dreamed of. Welcome to the Ultimate Fighter.
Oh, it's Ultimate Fighting Championship. That's what UFC stands for. Ultimate. I don't know who any of these people are. Okay. I don't know who either of those are. It's... Jesus, calm down, Patrick. Okay, Patrick Keneally, there's his full name. Hunt him down and kill him if you must. Oh god, you shouldn't have said that while Patrick's here. Oh god, I gotta time him out quick before he reacts to that. Oh shit. Oh god, no. Oh fuck. Oh my god. Wait, no, I'm distracted. He's beautiful. I don't want to kick the shit out of him.
Oh my god, he's beautiful. Oh my god, look at him, Patrick. Oh my god, he's beautiful. Shin Kim. He's from South Korea. This is beautiful. He means anime for a boot. Listen to my... This isn't Can't Stop the Dictation of Shindy. Why do I exist against Shinkin? There's people attacking. Right. Ow! Fuck you, you piece of shit. Under, double under, shit, over under, double under, fuck, tie, a lot of blood. Definitely. Patrick's definitely a dad.
Winner by knockout and moving into the house.
I hate the shit out of that guy. Oh yes, I'm the first person on his team. Really, I'm low. There you go. Wei Shang Guo is. Speaking of NGs, I want to get one in every one of my tests. Oh damn, it's music. Start training. Oh, I'm terrible. Boo, boo, boo. Boo. Do, do, do.
Let's keep this guy on his back. I'm moving. Put him on his tail. There we go. All the way to the belt. Let's see it. Let's shake that off today. Let's get back in the gym and get better.
Oh my god, that's not hard at all. I only have to get 500 points.
All right, we're gonna focus on takedowns only. Don't let him hit you.
Oh, fuck you.
Keep it up.
Come on, I can do this.
Let's put this guy in his back. Nice job. You're all right. Focused on takedowns. Here we go. Roll with that.
Fuck, stop hitting me.
Good, good. That's it. That's it. It's okay. It's okay.
Stop fucking hitting me.
Nice.
I'm trying to get over. So long for you. Okay, there's 450 points. Oh, I was 50 points away from an A. Yeah, I'm gonna try that again.
Takedowns, that's all. Good work. Keep pushing. That's it. Bounce right up off the ground.
No, come here, please. No, why didn't it work? Wait, 550 points.
You are looking good right now.
I did it, yes. Ooh, I'm getting a party invite.
Kane.
Yes, Jun.
How are you doing?
I'm killing myself. But you.
Very, very nice.
Very nice. Ow.
Very nice.
Very nice. Ow, fuck.
No, you're not doing it right. I'm the expert, remember? You are welcome. You were talking to Johnny, weren't you?
Yes, he was talking to Johnny.
From the Flabster. You could have done better than that, but you know that. I'm not going to beat you up. We'll get it done tomorrow. Good job.
Yes. I want to see you stuck to him on top. Yes, I am.
That's not good. Power shots. What are you playing?
Come on, buddy. Let's work at it. That's because your internet is shit. I bet it'll take me like half a second. We gotta work. Elbows. I'm streaming. Stay ahead of them.
What are you streaming? UFC?
Yeah. Story push mode.
Are you playing as Rastamos Reggae or someone else?
No, I made... Heavy on his shoulders. Sadly, I made a new person. I know, very depressing.
Great job, man. Could not have done better.
You should. Where's Walk going? Hey, why are both my moves kneeing? Sake. No, he's not fit to be your manager. He's a communist. He doesn't understand capitalism.
That is true. Capitalism. But I want to squat and drink vodka.
Jeez, what the fuck happened to your headset?
What? What you mean? Whose headset?
Yours.
What was this?
It went super shit all of a sudden. We couldn't hear.
Headset not made for true sleep.
Ow! Fuck! This guy's kind of kicking my ass a little bit.
Is this a capitalist headset? I'm dead.
You're making boots? Yeah, that's like the lemons of the moon, isn't it? Patsy's, little Patsy's in my stream.
As in the Foundation Matt's monkey from Dora.
Yeah, Dylan. You talking about the same boots, man?
Oh, you haven't heard of the legend of Patsy Collins.
What about the Patsy Mouse Clubhouse?
It's the Patsy Mouse Clubhouse. I don't know, maybe you're like transporting it to Earth.
Dirty capitalists.
Ow.
Cane all over yourself.
That being was Patsy Collins. Why would you think? Why wouldn't it be Buzz Lightyear? Answer me that.
Yoda is a dirty kippin.
I'm going for full guard. No, knock it up. I want full guard. Are you saying I'm not allowed a full guard? Fine, I'll just get up.
How much does it cost? Because nobody wants to go to Mars. For Mars, bear?
I must go and eat.
Slavery, yay.
Let's eat now, you Jews.
I blew someone up with his own trip mine. No! Some guy walked in front of me when I shot a rocket. Someone spawned in as a hero right when the match ended. Yes. You can't afford that, Dylan. I don't think you can afford that. Do you want me to manage you, Dylan? I am a great manager. Yes, they're chirpy. To who? You know what needs to be made a movie? communists from outer space. Communists from outer space. That would be a great, that would be a great name for a movie. Yeah. Because there's no laws on Mars yet. $13 septillion. Wait, what's the ambassador? Wait, what's the Hick portal cost? What? Or the ambassador? What the? How? What is that? 100,000. That's million. 77 trillion. He looks like Chuck Norris. Yeah. No. No. He has lied. Runs Buggles. Runs Heck Porter. Chuck Norris, yes. Oh my God. You have 1,144 dirt farms. And you have 76 men. And 150, whatever the hell that is. Why is it dipped? Why is it dipped in muff? Marzies. Very nice. Where did King go? Just like always. Marises. You should start an adventure.
It's 'cause I'm streaming.
This does not make sense to communists like me.
Who's
in
dead?
Communist Russia, all men are equal. Yes.
Because then people believe they're communists.
Because they are bears.
People love communist slaves.
$1,221 dirt. Men. Manly men. You have 2,500,000. Is this basically Patsy Collins the game, yeah? It's just they portray them as white men, so it's racial tension. I have no control.
My screen says you're playing Minecraft for some reason.
Minecraft. Yeah, we're sure playing Minecraft. scientists. They've never seen red dirt before.
Dylan.
They're intrigued by it, so they just need... No, it's completely different. It's like, shut the fuck up, they won't want to buy anymore.
Oh, I don't think Kevin...
You need to stop spending your money, because it's like the very second you hit over 100,000, it's just instantly gone.
Little Patsy is very particular.
Red dirt. No, it's red dirt. Words. Completely different to dirt. It's like you just add a bit of food coloring, sell it for hundreds of thousands.
Well, then don't. Oh, he actually accepted it. Patsy told Purple to repeat after him, and then the first thing he said was, "I pledge my anus." She said, I pledge my bleep, and I said, he's not going to accept that, and he did. Next thing he said was to Patsy Collins. And the other Bjors.
Patsy and the Bjors, that should be a new band. Kane likes my jokes.
You need to read these comments, Mitch. These are amazing.
What?
The comments on my stream.
Like what?
I don't know. Well, he knows who Collins is. Yeah.
I'm going to check comments on your stream. I'm looking at the comments. Into
no, John, there's such
okay.
Cancer.
UFC, because why not? El Vazi.
You're faking, man.
Why do I exist?
Yes. He is the best fighter around. He's actually really shit, and I don't know why. Like, I'm losing this match tremendously.
Who is he? Which one is he?
The one with the purple hair, you fucking mom.
Okay. No, he looks like a real life fighter. He looks like transgender Taiwanese guy. AKA Adam.
I win!
You have like no stamina though.
Yeah, but I won.
Yeah. If you lost, you would have lost all your subscribers. The stakes are high, Kane, okay? The stakes are high. We have 147 men now. Dylan, what are you gonna do with them? Huh?
So I made the VP even known as the Kiwis. Yes, I fucking slaughter every ass Kiwi with my bare hands.
What?
Okay, get rid of the sound on my... On... Are you... Turn down your fucking thingy.
What?
The thing that he's doing.
What you mean,
communist? I just found the best video around!
Yes. 1 million... 1 point... 311 off of dirt. Red dirt though. You need to really up your chocolate bear business.
I imagine the next step is the worst one. Allah bless.
Heck of a guy, you have to hire heck of a guy.
Who's heck of a guy?
He's a heck of a guy. He's basically Hellboy, but white.
He sounds beautiful.
He is. He's a heck of a guy. There is. I can't even read it.
Yeah, there's like
go down to
things going through it.
Comments section. Blue. No. Oh, what's this? You're on. What happened? You're on Earth? Why would you want to go back to Earth?
Come on, find your flow.
Yes.
That's the speed. Well, here we go.
What's the point of this game?
That's it. Good work. Come on, let's get this. Nice.
Shrek.
It's all about the speed, man. Let's get this. Oh, nice job. 5 seconds. Let's get it.
Oh, fuck them.
Alright, buddy. Having a little trouble today, but don't worry about it. We'll
Jesus Christ, I did that bad.
Today we're working on reaction time. I want you to get a pinpoint.
Fuck.
Pick that up. That's not the one.
207.733 million.
Good power.
Dandy.
Push this. Nice.
19 minutes. Go, let's go. Seconds.
Get that rhythm. Get that rhythm. Find your rhythm. Alright, don't worry about it. We'll work on that time down the road. Today we're gonna focus
you're
on
the reaction.
Okay. Eeky-dokey.
Push, push, push. Come on now.
It's a lot of money.
Go. Good rhythm. Come on, let's push now. That's it. Come on, speed, speed. Good work. Nice strike. Let's go. Come on, get it together.
Fuck. That's a lot of points. Easy. During that.
A little slow on that timing. You gotta speed it up next time. Today we're gonna focus on your actors.
How many matches have you lost in one with this new character?
I've only won two.
There you go. Nice.
How many have you lost?
Let's get this.
None.
There we go.
I've only done
only two matches into the game.
Yeah, I'm not even in the like, proper fighting pair yet.
Then the game's easy.
That's it.
Yeah, but your character's also shit at the stairs.
Let's pick it up.
Yeah.
Good job.
Once you start getting after like kind of the 10 fights kinda, that's when it starts getting like into it like properly.
Let's push this.
Oh, fuck, I accidentally pressed L1.
Right,
fuck's sake.
Let's go. Here we go. Find your rhythm. Nice. Push, push, push. Oh, beautiful. Just like that. Come on, let's push now. Hey, good job, man. I really like that energy.
Fuck's sake, I want to get an A.
We're going to focus on reaction time today.
Fuck! Mong, I may as well restart.
Alright, here we go.
No, they're not the Kiwis that you think they are, Purple.
Come on, speed, speed.
What? Who?
Purple saying Kiwis are yummy.
Go.
Oh
my god,
no.
Speed.
No. No.
It's not those Kiwis.
No. No.
Come on, here we go.
Can't be happening.
Come on, let's get this. Great job, man. Your time is
up. Kim Jong-un.
You call it a
hobby. I call it a way of life. The way that you impact have mercy on you.
Death. May Patsy have mercy. Very nice.
Very nice.
Very nice.
Very nice. Purple, you've sown your own seeds of destruction here. And Patsy will find you. And he will anally assault you. Sadly. He does that to everyone who will not follow his will. Who side with Kiwis.
Yes.
I put my song as Can't Stop Addicted to the Shindig and it's not working. Why do I exist?
What?
That is the
your
best
shindigs fighter. Do not name. Work?
Yeah. Run to Danny.
I have no mercy. Then Max.
Oh,
but Max hates him. Just, yeah. Where is I exist from, Kane?
He's from Waterford, not in Ireland, but it was either Dublin, Ireland, or Waterford. So
Waterford, America?
Yeah. Oh fuck! No! 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 I'm being touched, John! Help me!
I don't know what to do. Is it Brendan again?
No, Brendan's gone. It's this guy I'm fighting.
Did you sleep last night?
Surprisingly, yes.
Oh my god. Subscribers you have now,
41, I think.
Oh, nearly hitting that big 50.
Fuck! This guy!
All you need to do is add another 6 zeros behind that. Will this be the first match you'll have lost?
No, I'm not gonna fucking lose this shit. Hey, what's happening? I didn't have any control there. There were no options coming up.
Hey, Jenny, wake it up. Have a spoon.
For fuck's sake, this guy just keeps kneeing me in the fucking side. For fuck's sake! Okay, John, I've broken in. He's lost.
Yeah.
My Tylock. Oh shit, he's alive!
So Kane, have you studied for your Irish?
John, he survived! He's alive! After a Tylock by Kane. I mean, I bruised the shit out of his face, and he's bleeding, but...
Have you studied for your Irish test?
I actually have. And the oral was 30%, and I'm pretty sure I nailed it, so... When I say under 10%, I can't fail.
You're lucky you have an oral in your test.
Well, John, you'd always be lucky to get a nice oral. Oh yes, John. This guy knows how to break out of my tie lock. Oh my god, John!
What can he do?
Oh my god, he almost bet me. He almost bet me out of my tie lock. Out of my tie lock.
How is that possible?
I don't know. He must be some kind of dragonborn.
No toilet.
You fucking piece of Jewish shit! I bet him.
You don't want to say that. What about your Jewish view?
Don't worry, John. I bet the shit out of him.
Good job.
Yeah, but did you see him knock me down out of my tie lock?
Nope.
Go back a small bit in the stream.
I will.
Dylan.
Hi.
Dylan, do you know where my tie locks are legendary? And nobody breaks out of them. And they all... He reversed my tie lock, kneed me in the face, and started punching me in the face. I barely won. He almost knocked me out.
I should have stuck with Rastaman as regular.
What?
Yeah, he's way better. Yeah, here, I'm gonna go now.
Okay.
You'd be all on your own now.
So it's just me?
Probably.
I wonder what activities I'll get up to. I'm puking mentally. I'm puking physically. Dylan, are you a Hmong? Really? And you say you have to go. But you haven't left. So you're not leaving. Well, that's quite a while. Shit. Okay. Study, that's gay. Did you hear him? He's going to study. Oh, they're timed out now, Purple. They're only gone for a little while, though. I don't want to ban them, because then when I go to school, they will verbally abuse me. I think death is Hugo. Jesus Christ!
The water's where I center my emotions. I still need for Irish, and that's about it so far, because we only have one test on Monday, which is Irish. Then I have the rest of that evening and all of the of Tuesday to study for next three and the next day. Yeah. After I win this final, I'm gonna end the stream. So I streamed Fortnite for about 45 minutes and this for an hour and 15. Yeah, that's about 2 hours. Ugh. 20 seconds. Jesus, only 3 days before Christmas. Okay, so this is the last match I'm doing. Do do do. Do. Do do do. Do. Do do do. So true.
Coming up next, it's a welterweight matchup between Primetime.
Takahashi. No, I actually skipped my intro.
Prime time. Big Daddy. And here we go. This fight will determine who will become the next Ultimate Fighter. Big Daddy's much taller than his opponent tonight. How can he use that to be successful in tonight's fight?
Keeping his opponent at the end of his strikes and making sure that his head is out of distance of return strikes. Very good job of timing these punches.
Flying knee!
Big straight punch!
How good is this? Big combination. Strong jab.
Oh, huge kicks!
There it is!
Got the takedown.
Big right hand.
The right hand.
Oh,
and the fight is
Jesus, I already
TKO.
Won.
Very impressive. Woo. Woo. He had his opponent badly hurt, and he gets a TKO victory early in the first round.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
Let's take one more look at the end of the fight here. This is a vicious series of strikes, ground and pound, that lead up to the TKO. We could see it here from another look. These are clean shots that are getting in over and over again.
Back.
Ground and pound for the TKO finish.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is going to stop this contest at 1 minute, 22 seconds in the very first round. Declaring the winner by TKO. And now, this season's Ultimate Fighter Welterweight winner, Big Daddy.
And there he
yes.
is. This season.
Why do I exist? It says
fighter.
In the bottom left. That's my name. First name, why do? Second name, I exist. Why do I exist as the champion? I got a nice little trophy. Oh yes! Hugo Standera, I'm assuming that's who you are. That's 42 subs, lads. Oh yes, that's not your real name. I'm gonna pick a fight offer, train, and then I'm gonna end it. So close, I feel you breathing. Your eyes can be precious. Play who's a bad friend. Okay, who is a bad friend? I don't think you've ever told me your birthday. I can tell you right now, I'm not going to remember that without writing it down. I mean, I totally remember Purple's birthday. It's, let me just totally not take out my notebook here. The 1st of the 11th, 2004. 2004. Four. I totally remembered that in my mind face.
Am I almost a full year older than you, Hugo? Oh, older. I was about to say, if you're a few months younger, that means I'd be almost a year older than you. Boo, 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 boo. 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 I'm 14, but I'm assuming you're talking to Death. You want a better name than Death would be, Hugo? My birthday is the 29th of August, 2003. I dropped my controller. I'ma get off in a second to study. Isn't that Dutch cancer? I'm actually gonna do this fight because I have about 10 minutes left in the PlayStation. I'm not gonna get much done if I switch game. Okay. Okay, and now it's totally not down in my notepad. And it's in my memory, not my. Not that other thing that I said. Oh! Oh, now I get to hear my intro. Can't stop the dick to the shindy. My intro is by my favorite band. Oh, he's got an amazing beard, man. Addicted to the shindig. Choose not the life of imitation.
Big Daddy, coming off a great training camp, he's ready to put on a show. This guy has tremendous ground technique, and his ability to pass guard and get to a dominant position is elite. Big Dad enters the octagon, ready to throw down.
Can't stop ever wonder if it's all for you. Yeah, but I don't care about that guy. I'll kick his ass. Come on.
Big Dad. And here we go. A matchup of great strikers.
I'm 5'8", so you're not that much shorter than me.
For bad intentions. Tonight his first fight since winning the Ultimate Fighter, something that he truly cherishes. But what he really wants is a UFC belt. And that journey continues tonight. That's outstanding grounding power.
Full guard. Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground. Staying busy.
Right to half guard. Big Daddy's back inside control. He transitions into north-south. Really good movement on the ground.
Into full guard again.
Shit.
Just over three now.
He took the back. He's got the hooks in.
Nice sweep to get to top position. Big right hand. Damaging left hand.
Oh. Oh, big right hand clipped him.
Punches and bunches. He wants to finish.
Jeez, I kicked the shit out of him.
He's back up.
Those feints are really bothering his opponent. Nice block, and he counters with the jab.
Jesus Christ, he has strong punches.
Oh, jumping knee!
Big shots!
Oh, what a combination.
Man, oh! He just missed.
Nice head kick.
Oh, he's landing at will. There's a left that connects. Oh, that caught him.
Oh,
oh shit.
He's in a lot of trouble.
I'm dazed.
Man, he was looking for the knockout there. Big takedown. Oh, looking for his back. Round one comes to a close.
I bet the shit out of him. Look at his eye. I'm a much better fighter than he is.
Let's take a look at some of the action from that round. There's a nice knee to the head. And here's another knee to the head.
I quite like my knee.
And there's one more knee that lands to the head. Amazing highlights from that round.
Okay, round two.
Give me a set for round two. Second round.
He's definitely going to want to start this round off.
Flying knee. Big punch. Good combinations. Oh, he's landing.
Powerful left hand.
That was a vicious knee that he just blocked. He connects with the hook to the head. Oh, Joe, that one busted him wide open.
Yeah, he tagged. Oh, flying knee!
Big power jab. Oh, and another one. That hurt.
Big shots. Wow.
Big Shaq.
He wow. Lands a huge knee.
Damaging knee.
Come on, Reynolds.
Oh, nice.
Let me
and
in.
The knee.
Outstanding knees.
Oh!
Once again, here's
a fighting play.
Let's take one more look at this huge knee that causes the knockout. Right on the money.
God, he broke his neck.
This fight. Let's see it from a different angle here. Massive power and torque behind that knee. And as soon as it lands, that is a wrap.
He's just covered in blood.
Boom! And he's out.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Leving has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 39 seconds of round number 2. Declaring the winner by knockout, Big Daddy.
Big Daddy, winner by knockout.
I'm taller than my nanny. Okay, now I'm just going to do training and then finish up this stream.
Up to that, hands and elbows only. Nice. Here we go. Come on. Let's dig now. Let's dig. Perfect. Keep pushing. Keep pushing. Right there. Good job. Perfect. That's it right there. What's he giving you? Throw punches like that, you're gonna get tired. All right, we're gonna brush up your combos, hands and elbows. That's it. Where's the spot? Where's the opening? Good, keep pushing. Beautiful. Oh, nailed it. That's not it, come on. There we go, that's it. Perfect. You're better than that. Let's go. There we go. Keep throwing. Perfect. Yeah, you gotta land more strikes if you're gonna be competitive here. Today we're focused on hands and elbows.
How tall are you, Purple? I am the great and glorious reader.
There you go. Nice. Nobody can stand to that.
Weight and glory.
Find a spot. Find a spot. That's it. That's it. Let's get it. Come on. There we go. Come on. Big power. Whoa, that's it. Here we go. Not stop. Keep throwing. Don't worry about it. Well, there's always tomorrow.
I'm 5'8". 5'8".
Working combos today, hands and elbows only.
Nice.
Oh, there we go. Right there, just like that. Nice. What's open? More of that. Nice. That's it. Bad. That's it. Nice, nice, nice. Good job today. A few things to tweak, but we're moving forward.
I'm gonna end the stream now, cause I don't have very long to study, and I have a test tomorrow. Quitting's not an option. That voice in your head that keeps telling you you got this lied to you, and now everybody's watching. Oh, I hurt my wrist. You should have worked a little harder, cause man, your punches are garbage. I pretty much can't fail. I nailed my oral, which is 30% of the test, and to fail you have to get under 40%. So as long as I get 10% or higher. Yeah, on Tuesday I'm gonna study for my next, wait, I'm gonna check my test schedule real quick. Kill yourself, Hugo. Okay, so on Monday, tomorrow, we have Irish from 2:15 to 3:45. Tuesday we're off. On Wednesday, we have history from 9:15 to 10:45. Then we have science from 11:30 to 1:00. Then we have technology from, or TG or Irish from 2:15 to 3:45. Then on Thursday we have German or French from 9:15 to 10:45, English from 11:30 to 1:00, and maths from 4:15 to 15:45. 2:15. And then on Friday we have geography from 9:15 to 10:45, and business till 11:30. And I'm gonna fail every one of them except Irish, English, maths. Wait, we actually have PE tomorrow? Young Kales, that's a bad mother. Detroit, y'all some bad mother. Cleveland, y'all some bad mother. Okay, I'm reaching in my pocket, got a condom and $100 bill. Rock a rock and spend it on the pill. I be with some models that just flew in from Brazil. When they give me 365 days a year, bitch. I'm the type to never go to sleep. I'm the type to break a couple motherfucking teeth. I'm the type to drop a hit of acid on the beach and fly.
not about to march green with the police. Do not get it twisted. This is not an image. There are legends told about the nights I'm in the building. It is not a question whether or not I'm the trillest. Every bitch is pressing me to get some on their acrylics. 1.5 million for my record deal, and now I got the feeling I can finally give up about my parents' marriage healing. I'ma buy some mirrors just to put them on the ceiling, so when I wake up, I see the realest motherfuckers breathing.
Probably business and geography. Pretty much. Juice.
That's hard. Just hope the key is. So, Irish, I'm set. So that gives me all of tonight and later tomorrow and all of Tuesday to study for history, science, and technology. Well, I only have boots and he won't let me play in them, so basically I'm just going and getting a note from him. Or tomorrow's or something. Bad times, CJ. I'm just about to finish after I sort out the depressing way I'm going to attempt to pass out my tests. Hilarious. It's gonna be so funny how bad the affair is. The only things I think I can pass are your English maths. That's actually so true, you guys. All his glasses is sitting in the corner, fucking on his phone. Probably looking through his failed Tinder account. But it says his one match is himself.
Boots. There's no shoes ahead. because I've ended up in more series. Normally, she would be down to hurt my toes. Oh. Oh, you're imitating Mr. Perry. Yeah, he bullies me quite a bit. Give it all I got, like I'm in the game. I just want it all. It ain't hard to see when you look at me, you looking at a star. Winners never lose, losers never win. I'm just trying to ball. Catch me in the coupe, blowing in the wind. Pull up at the mall. Give it all I got, like I'm in the game. I just want it all. It ain't hard to see when you look at me, you looking at a star. I put it all on the line. I give it all to my grind. Now they just falling in line. They try to throw shade, but don't bother my shine. Nah, I'm just trying to win. Got me a check and I'm just trying to spin. I did the train, so I'm just trying to bend. Back-to-back champion, winning again. I feel like Peyton or Kobe, showing no image. I'ma push it to the limit. Can't see who's driving this tenant. I'ma keep winning. That got you slightly offended. They say practice make perfect. I'm from the bottom, I feel I deserve it. Being Serena, I'm serving. Moving so urgent. Why they be sleeping, I'm working. Let's take it back to the basics. Gotta have patience. Got too much talent to waste it. I've been focused on putting myself in position. That money, I chase it. And I really believe that when South and Jada kiss it, we gonna make it.
It's coming for everything.
They don't give it to us, we gonna take it. Winners never lose, losers never win. I'm just trying to ball. Catch me in the coupe, blowing in the wind. Pull up at the mall. Give it all I got, like I'm in the game. I just want it all. It ain't hard to see. When you look at me, you looking at a star. Winners never lose, losers never win. I'm just trying to ball. Catch me in the coupe, blowing in the wind. Pull up at the mall. Give it all I got, like I'm in the game. I just want it all.
It's still like he's cooler than her. When you look at me, you looking at a star. I wrote funny on every sheet of paper I think I got. Yes, CJ. Yes, yes, yes. Tap, tap, tap. Okay, I suppose I better end the stream. Because I only have a little over an hour to study. About an hour and a half. Wait, why is your PE teacher organizing this? I wrote sick throw on yours. SPHE? Did you get the P and the S in the wrong order, or do you call it PSHE in England? Bro Turtle Man Norbert on Skywars. I did not see it, her.
physical, social identification. I'm pretty sure ours is the same, it's just social, physical, health education. Edgy Minecraft video. Itchy Minecraft videos. Oh god, have we got a... Do we got a person who likes Minecraft in here? Oh, get Mr. Garrison, it's time for him to ring his triangle. Mr. Garrison. Oh god, then we do need Mr. Garrison with a triangle. Do you want to hear what Mr. Garrison says when he takes out his triangle? That's what Mr. Garrison says when he takes out his triangle. Okay, well, I'm ending the stream now. Bye, all you Mexican Jews. Mexican Islamic Jews. Bye now.